It's on a tape that we got new demos out. We got 7 songs, 5 new ones, 2 old ones. This is one of the old ones. Tape's $4. Hold on, let's get them a break. We'll rap with you for a while. The tape's over there by the door where you came in. There's only 20 of them, so if you want it, you better get one quick. Oh, it's coming, baby. Y'all got it together back there, Weedy? All right, it's next to the old one. Last time we've been playing in some bars, people. That's why we haven't been doing any VFW halls. I love playing to you guys at the Valumes. They let us get drunk. And we used to have a chick on stage to dance to this song in the nude, which you can't do here. But this is X-Rated World. We'll be right back.
players include Jason Newstead and Troy, that was in prom. Right now, let's play something from Flotsam and Jetsam. Here it is.
In the back, doesn't look like they're spanking that hard, so the rest of you guys should come up a little closer too. So these little monsters up here tear your ass up if they decide to. This next song is especially for you people in the back. This next song is something you have to do every now and then. It's this, Chance Life.
Oh,
All right. I know y'all a little worn out. That's all right. We having fun up here, man. We're here for y'all. What the fuck? Take it easy. Do whatever you want. Sit that down with some liquor. All right. Next song. I want to voice something. I see a lot of people out here. A lot of people just like us. Dressed weird, have weird haircuts. Recently, I had some close friends. At least I thought they were. They decided to get married. And all of a sudden, I'm not a friend. I can't go to the wedding because of the way my hair looks. And because I didn't want to wear something too nice. So you know what I say? People like that are fake. They're not true. So since they're going to point their fingers at me, I want everybody to turn around and look at this guy right here with the camera. This is on film tonight. We're starting our first home video. This is the first piece. I want everybody to turn around and point their fingers back to them. I know you know what finger I'm talking about. That's where that fucking head right there. And we got a song right now just for us. Everyone in here seems a little weird. This is called Now We're One.
Now we're one.
just comes out, we got a few more gigs to shoot. All of you will be on it for sure. We'll definitely need that part. Okay, I'm gonna take a break now. I see y'all notice a little difference in the lineup here. Yes, we've added another guitar player. Tear up the leads. Let's see if he's got a little something in store for you here. What do you say, Jeffrey? Can you give him a little tang? Shit, let's see. For the OG y'all who don't know this guy, this is Jeff Doria. Yeah. I feel we're going to the jam. All right. Woo, tired as hell up here. I think it's the one I've seen the devil just a minute ago. All right, this one is stepping back to our old team. This song here is Durance Vile. Y'all don't know who we are, huh? It's not far enough for you? Fast enough? Fast enough to house the D. Are y'all saving yourself for the house of D? Alright? We got this one song for you. It's a very fast one. I'm gonna see if I can't keep up with the lyrics. Drunk as I am. By the way, people, we just came back from Texas. Thank them for letting us be down there. We're going back next month. We'll try to do one more show here before we go there. Next month, we're gonna tear up in Texas some more. I love playing the covers out there. It's so chill. This song here, it's gonna kick you in the ass. If you don't mosh, then we all know what you are. This is Conspiracy of Silence. Thank you. knife.